tradition is defined as the handing down of information, beliefs, and customs by word of mouth or by example from one generation to another. Tradition and derby football have been synonymous for many years, but as the definition says, it didn't just happen. It has been handed down from one team to the next. It began in the 1940s and was built during the next four decades. But it wasn't until 1985 that we got our first good look at what really makes up the tradition that is Panther football. Preston Underwood and current assistant coach Dave Van Meter were members of that team. They passed it to Jerry Howland and Billy Ayer, who took the Panthers to the playoffs in 1986. Billy's brother Brady and Brad Peebler made it back-to-back appearances in 1987. Sean Sears and Randy Young made it three in a row in 1988. Then came the 90s. After Aaron Rusher and the 1992 team narrowly missed advancing to the second round, Justin Igo, Jason Young, and the Panthers rose to a new level by making the 1993 6A state final. With three playoff shutouts by the defense and led by current assistant coach Shelby Wehrman, the Panthers won it all in 1994. Through the rest of the 90s and into the new millennium, the tradition of Panther football continued to grow. Current assistant coach Chris DeVore in 95, Matt Leisler in 98, Ryan Weininger in 2000, and Coach Olmstead was there too. Nick Reed in 01, and how many members of the 2008 team were in the end zone that night? E.J. Tagattack in 02, and Justin Taylor in 03, each added their names to the builders of the tradition.
Welcome to the jungle. sideline. After the sideline, go take your fans. After that, come back here. All right, go. Go stand on the 40 and get your talking. Good job. Good job.
The presentation of the medals and trophy to the 2013 Class 6A State Football Championship team.